went to the high school.
I hope they didn't hurt him too bad.